New at 11, some potential good news for the Youngstown Air Reserve Station. Their planes could soon be upgraded. Next year's National Defense Authorization Act directs the Air Force to report on how it will prioritize upgrades to new C-130J aircraft. Senators Ron Portman and Sherrod Brown have been pushing for replacing the aircraft at the 910th Airlift Wing. The base currently uses the C-130H aircraft. The House could vote on the bill Friday, with the Senate taking a vote next week.